Okay, that was odd. Why am I suddenly having issues with connections? Hold on. Just making sure here, real quick, that I'm still online. Yeah. I am still online. Alright. Oh, hope to God that doesn't keep happening. That's not gonna be good.
We should stick together, Ranger.
It's an elf lover.
Your mom was an elf lover.
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
Then how about you follow me, bitch? Guys, you're making this really tough. Okay, now where are you? Where, Pete, you're down here now. Okay.
We don't know how many Nazgul are here.
Oh,
we
worry.
Have a chance against them together.
Chirp. I know that dumbass. Stop it! You're destroying my army of cool guys. I mean, I don't know how cool.
We should stay together.
Oh, guys, stop. Hey, stop swinging at my shit.
Did you hear?
Maybe I did.
Stay by my side.
Why don't you shut up? Let me do my own fucking job. No! No! Dumbass! You guys are making this shit tough. Swear to God, my followers are idiots. My followers are absolute idiots. Okay, where are you? Sorry.
I am your son.
The tar's wounded. Finish him. Uh-oh.
The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
Oops.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Yeah, what he said. Okay, where are you going? You're staying, you're going. What are you doing there, lady?
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
Totes. Oh, come on. Get down. Doing, come on, you can do it.
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No, not ever.
Did you hear that?
Turn cold.
The top.
There.
Let's go.
You should run.
Stick together,
Ranger. Swear to God, she's a fucking idiot. I'm trying to deal with the orcs. You fucking snuck past and aggroed. But we should stick together. Dumbass. What are you doing, lady? God, keep fucking moving.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger.
I will show you. Oh my God, move. Oh my goodness.
Has taken possession of this city. Now he will take possession of you.
Talion, the Light of Galadriel will shield us.
That ring belongs to Sauron.
Where are all my guys? All of a sudden. No. Come on! Ow. God! God damn it! Oh no. Ah, shit. I hit it too soon. I hit it way too soon.
Cities fall, men fall. Sometimes that which is unmade can be made anew. But there is always.
Maybe. Try that again. I was having the worst luck on that. How far will it set me back, though, I wonder? Oh.
To my side, Talion! Lady Galadriel's light protects us!
The light of Galadriel is greater than his foul magic.
If I get a little bit more aggressive and stay more in his face, no. I can say maybe more in his face, he won't do that damn rush shit on me. Dang it. No. Ooh. Catch outside the light, but like, there's nothing I could do. Where are you? Oh, no. It's like it rarely gives you any time. God damn it, dude.
Thank you.
Ah, dang it, I was trying to get out of that. God, I can never get that. What the fuck, dude? No, don't go. Dang, dude. Ooh, trying to get me on that one. Ow. No! God damn it! I cannot get that! Okay, oh, you motherfucker. Ow. Like, yeah, it doesn't give you much time to react to it. That's the problem. I mean, that one gives you plenty of time to react. Every time I see it, it says I just don't get the damn time. What are you doing? Okay.
The light of Galadriel repels his darkness.
Okay. Hey, where is he? Where is he?
defeat the Nine, you will join them.
Scary. Kind of interesting. Is he supposed to be the Witch King? Or no, I'm sorry, not the Witch King.
Granted vision.
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
You're awesome. Okay. Sweetness. Sweetness. Banished. All right, sweet.
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Alright. Okay. Let us check out our inventory. Ah, come on, dude. Really? Really? Okay. That's a bummer. Really? Huh. Oh, because it's 24. A gift from Talion's wife, Loreth, on her first wedding anniversary and a fading memory of better times. Oh, that's Shelob. Okay. Can't do that. I could always do Karnan. So these are Nemesis missions. Shadows of the Past. Frozen Flame. Let's do that. Fast travel to that shit. Sweetness. Okay, so now we're back here. Now we are back here. Okay, there we are. Running through the streets, running, not gonna bother. Running through the streets, running through the streets made of orcs and dumb. Well, I don't care, I'm not gonna be here. And you guys are dumb too. No, you don't.
Strange incantations. What do they say?
Nothing that will save them.
Okay. Oh, that's right, yeah. I think somebody needs to. Oh my god! I think somebody needs to clear their throat. Up on his own buddies, start chucking them at him. No, I didn't want to do that. What are you doing? Oh, come on, dude. Silly, silly big guy. Get out of here, buddy. Get out of here, big dude. You're my bitch now. Oh. Why not? Why not? Oh. Okay. Yes, it is the Ranger. Well, was the Ranger, because he ain't here no more, bitch. Looks like I already have everyone. You're a filthy glob. Well, I'm fancy. I'm a fancy jumper. Hey, what is this? Nah. Ah, screw it. I'm not gonna sit there and be slowed up by you freaks. Really? You? Nope. Frozen flame. Makes me think of Chrono Cross. Oh my god. Okay, that's right. This is the Balrog stuff. What happens?
Argoroth fouls earth and sky, plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste!
Haste, haste, haste!
Across land, scorches a path.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. Oh, what the hell?
It burns all.
All right. Oh, there it is.
Targoroth. Freeze Mordor to burn your lands. We will all feed together.
Yes, yes, we will.
Tracks. No. It's double dark.
Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
Ice. We go to ice. Waste your thorns upon demon. Wake from sleep.
Yes, what she said.
Fierce of ice. Look skyward. Skyward.
No kidding. Oh. Do this shit.
What did he say?
Does it matter?
This dog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion.
How are we gonna defeat a Balrog by ourselves? I mean, of course, I'm sure some will come pop up like this. Oh yeah.
This isn't working.
Okay. Why didn't it? Okay. Oh, I have to hold. No. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, for some reason I thought the computer was controlling there at first. Distance from him. We can circle around. Oh, come on, man. Oh, my goodness. Ice blast! Ice blast! Ice blast! Hit him with the ice blast, damn it! Okay, guess not. Guess not.
Dive now! We must send this beast to that death.
Come on, mother bitches! Idea what just happened. Thought I had plenty of life, but I guess not. I mean, this is kind of weird. A little weird, to be honest. Somewhat awesome. Kind of weird. Okay, so I guess I can't. Okay. There we go. Do this. We got this shit.
this beast to the death.
There we go. Sploosh. Sploosh.
Undead will defeat undead.
Crazy. Ooh, 16,000, yeah. Lord of Horror. Okay. Wrath. Sure. Okay. Okay. Got those done. Can't do those. Let's work on that. Yes, yeah, son. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I see that a lot, don't I? All right. On to the next. Let's see. Okay. Oh, I suddenly have a hood on? Okay. Yep, it is the Tark. Or the Tark. Hi, hi, gentlemen. Yeah, go ahead and deal with those guys. I have other more pressing matters, I think, to deal with. Oh, hello. Oh, jeez, Louise. Oh, bitchy, bitch, bitch, son. Bitchy, bitchy, son. Come on, son. Nah, you know what? You ain't worth it. You ain't worth it.
Sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doomshadow.
Sure.
Aghast, my forest destroyed. My brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. Unbroken.
There was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife.
Yes.
Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics.
You.
Cunning he. Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn. Beset. Beset by death.
Beset by death.
They come for you.
For me? The hell, dude.
Earth, we will find him.
Excuse me.
And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
Yes, what you said. Absolutely what you said, man. Let's go get this stench, man, because we don't like stench. Stench is yuck. One big pile of yuck.
A tormented beast is he. Brave to flesh.
Oh, Revenant.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead. This Zog cannot be far off.
Oh, it's just a Revenant of the Necromancer. I gotcha. I think. Oh, okay. I thought they were still alive there for a minute. Go down swinging.
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual.
Alright.
We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Because a Balrog did wit!
We meet again.
Oh, Zog.
I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time.
Have you now?
You're the inspiration for all this.
Really?
What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
Makes sense, I guess. Your mom, I said, man. Your mom was going the wrong way.
They will not stop rising until we drain the necromancer totem of its power.
You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Zog. Flammable. Okay. Alright, so it looks like our buddy got away again. Lovely.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Alright. Let's get this skill. We gotta get the skills to pay the bills. Okay, that could be somewhat handy. Oh, yes, I guess I need to do a quest. Well, Zog's Cold is tempting to raise them and recruit the archers of Morgoth. And Zog's Cold is raised the dead, but when the dead start rising, it's a tax extension of ghouls. Oh boy. Oh, Zog, Zog, Zog. What a dick. What a dick, man. What a jerk he is. I swear to Pete, he's a jerk. And I'm tired. Gotta wake up a little bit. All right. We can do this. We can do this. There we go. Okay. Ooh, better watch out. That's fiery and dangerous and stuff. Run, 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 till a daddy takes a T-bird away. Eh, eh. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's this?
A feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked. And for that, I am grateful.
I don't like the sound of you, bitch. That's funny. Oh, come on, I hit the thing. I hit the thing. Oh dear.
Yeah.
Recruit.
Determination.
Okay. Sweetness. Oh, okay. All right, back to quests. All right. Okay.
Zod's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
He's trying to capture me!
I am. Wasn't aware I was capturing someone. Whatever though, right guys? Alright, Mr. Zog.
The brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste, haste.
Oh. Totally. Oh, okay, I guess I can run.
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Yes, I kind of feeling that was the case. Can I doubt I'll be able to jump over there based on what's on the map. Oh, I guess I can.
The master will show you a fate worse than death.
I'm holding circle. Holding circle. Goodness, why won't it let me? Oh, am I supposed to dismount first? I guess so. Which one is closer? Okay, there's that one. Let's go to this one first. Dumbass, what are you doing? Climb! Get away from these guys! What are you doing, dumbasses? Or dumbass? Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so big. Hard to kind of get around here. I'm dismounting, or trying to anyway. There we go.
I gave you truth, and you squandered it. I gave you vision, and you gave me this.
Oh, she died? Oh. Oh. Okay.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. That was my bad.
Totally my bad on that. Totally my bad. So close, too, is like right there. Ah, oh, man. That's the kind of music you can like really dance to, you know? All right, come on. Anytime. Oh, okay, good. But we won't have to do all three again. God dang it. Okay, cool. Well, that ended abruptly. Abruptly. Yeah, oh.
These necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
Army to rival ours.
Okay. Let's see, or Drake. Must not be able to fast travel there yet. Okay.
One necromancer is dangerous. But...
Oh, that's where I am. Okay. Now, if I was able to just tell approximately one. Let's go to Kirth Ungol. Is this the place? No, it is not. You know what? Give me a second, guys. I need to get up and stretch because my back is killing me, so I will be right back. Plus, maybe I can use the restroom as well. Yeah. I'll be right back. Hey guys, what is up? Yet again. Okay. I need to try to find when the hell this place is. Oh, is that where I am? No. I don't know. I have no idea where I am. For some reason,
he could create an army.
For some reason, I don't know. Oh, now it gives me the chance to fast travel. What the hell? That was weird. One thing I just realized, I have yet to see a single, I have yet to see a single female orc, but I think, don't they make orcs rather than breed them? Isn't it more like breeding pits or something? I don't remember. I know I'm not exactly the most knowledgeable on the Tolkien, mythology.
They've got no so much good loot to scrap over.
Totes.
Did you hear that? Attack!
No. No, you don't want to attack. No, you don't. What he said. What he said, totally. Alright. There it is. Three more things to find. Okay. One more thing. Sweet. No, 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 nope, 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 no, I'm not the ranger.
Dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare.
Yeah, that's not wrong, Al.
This mace is far older than what we usually find in the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of his heritage.
Say the great spider is bigger than I am. How's that possible?
That is true. How is that possible?
Yes, you, I mean you, that's right, you, Ranger! Pick up a lot of that stuff, do you? There was a time when I was interested in that sort of thing, collecting odd bits and that, but then after a while I had to ask myself, what's the point? And I'd ask you the same question. Oh, and I'd also kill you.
That's a cool story, bro. Okay. See you later, bud. You didn't hit me like that. I mean, you didn't hit me at all. Hi. What's up, son? I'm not off balance to begin with. Or, no, wait. Never mind. My bad. I just realized how that sounded. Though his cult is attempting to raise and recruit the Archers of Morgoth, an ancient order of orc warriors, team up with Carnan to stop the ritual and return the archers to their graves.
Rise! They rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zog! Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zog!
Quickly, Talia!
Who are these Archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Okay.
must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Totes. Oh boy, you didn't do a very good job on that, did you? No, I'm just gonna drop you. You don't mind, right? Being dropped off? Sure. But you will. What the hell, dude? Oh my goodness. I know this may not necessarily kill them or finish them off, but at least I want to get them... Come on. Get them. Oh my god, you dumbass. Goodness, God, no.
Their arrows sing. I bleed.
I'm trying to stop them. How many times you gotta say that? I'm trying to stop them. Yes, I know. I know, and I'm trying to fucking hurry. You ungrateful sod. You're not, I don't see you doing anything. Except flying around and bitching. She.
Their arrows sing. I bleed.
Oh my god.
This'll hurt.
Folks. bolts and barbs. Flee!
No, come on.
To dust the archers go, and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Sweetness.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
This is true. Oh, wow, that was a cutie. Let's get that. Jeez Louise. What a not so good looking fella. Lovely. Anyway, though, guys.
Each day, Zog's power grows.
And through each acolyte, he recruits more of the undead.
So yeah, I do believe I'm going to end the stream here. So thank you very much for everyone for jumping in and joining. She strides quick. Yes, and definitely catch me here in a couple days on Wednesday around the same time to check out some Final Fantasy VII. And then probably this weekend, either doing... Seriously? Then some character creation, either character creation or some more games on Saturday. So, well, maybe Saturday. Maybe Saturday. We'll see what happens. Because I do have a game that day, so I'm going to see if I can do something. But I'll try to keep everyone updated on that. So... Anyway, though, but until then, guys, I will see everyone later. Thank you so much for joining, and I will see you guys in a couple days. Later, guys.